important when you're doing dove magic to have some tissues with you, because you never know when you need them. Start with maybe one tissue, two tissues, three, maybe even four tissues. Very important. And now, since we have the tissues here, I'll present to you some origami. Here we go. Watch. I never really learned origami, so let me show you what I know how to do best. Here we go. Dove from Kleenex. One of my favorites and one of my first actual dove effects that I performed. Very simple, very effective, and very versatile. You'll find that most of the effects in this video are going to be very versatile. I will show you basic routines, and you can adapt them to whatever you like.